So we're going home?
Sure, why not? I mean, only if you insist.
Say, which direction do you reckon would be the shortest way to go around the world? Across the Arctic or the Antarctic?
Oh, what a fascinating question! And it so happens that I've always wondered myself, but never had the chance to find out.
You know what? We should do it right now. And next time we see each other back in Paris, we can check our stopwatches.
That's an excellent idea. I'll go this way.
Then I'll go that way. See you soon!
Woohoo!